like the wood shop and the things like that, but that, but my favorites that I excelled at was the science and was science. I mean, I was very good at chemistry and the physics and all of that. I can tell you that my least favorite right off the bat is English. I had Mr. Gorley, and he had foam around the edges of his mouth and drooled out the right side. He was just the weirdest, perverted goofball. And I could not diagram a sentence for nothing. I couldn't spell.